have all the cards from here, so I guess that doesn't matter. I haven't played any of like the newer versions. Pop thing does. Here we go. Oh. Not entirely sure what this puzzle is. I don't even know what their spirit color would be. I'll be with you on whatever you're on. One guy. So I'm gonna assume that for the circus people, which is this one, it's purple. Okay. This is swapping them. Pretty sure I've tried all colors on that now. Oh, you know what? I'll just... Hollow Knight? I don't think I've played that. Okay, so I think I need card 44. I don't know. Oh, this is actually the. Okay. What the hell this is? All right, this guy goes here. I don't know how that indicated that at all. Anyway. Cheating to win, yeah. I'd rather do that than sit there for another 15 minutes before I have to leave. Waste time. Playing the majority of the game without issues. Doing fine. I mean, if I went through the whole game that way, I would probably just rather watch it. Watch somebody else play it. Oh my God. Ow. Oh. I just do. Hey, that hurts. Talk to you, right? I did that. This was just a pointless. Oh, it's over there. I see it. I don't know how I missed. Oh my. Here, it doesn't fall off. Heads up, alright. Let's do this. And presto, keep going, young. We've got your back. Hey, thanks. Young, this is my final warning. Wait, who is that? Mitra? My name is Mitra, and this is my bike Wares. Didn't ask the name of your bicycle. What are you doing here? I remember you. I'm here to help my friend, Young. Young doesn't have friends. Young doesn't even have Briar. If you're egging him on, then I want you out of my world. What do you mean? Wares and I? Shut up about your stupid bicycle. Sage, Young, are you okay? That was beautiful, a beautiful thing you just did. You go on and finish this final punk ass area. You know you can do it. You think you were Young's friend because you'll lie to him and tell him that deep down he's just perfect and everything will work out. Well, if that's what you want, fine. Get out of my face, Young. Go talk to your friend. At first I thought she was, when she first enters the game, it's almost like she's trying to sell you stuff, like the way that she talks, and so she calls it Wares. I think it's just like a trick on trying to be a salesman or something. And then they just kind of carry that throughout the whole game. We're just doing the best we can. Alright, let's go up here and see if this thing's still left now. Maybe I should save after all that nonsense. I don't have to deal with it. Fuck, it's hot here. I'm so hot. Buddy. Oh, thank God you were here. I was worried you'd get stuck in that snowy dump. Fucking depressing over there. Hey, sexy, I'll buy you a drink. You know this place is made of gold? Actual gold? We can run away together and live off this brick right here. You did it, Young. You defeated the darkness. Look at this place. It's beautiful. Trickery. Young, you finally made it. You saved me. You saved me. Now everything will be okay again. Teleport. Go back here, see these people are on fire. Nope. Fire bats. Can't touch whatever that is. Oh. Why did I do that? Oh my goodness. Swack the lion. I'm not picking up the dust. Stupid yellow jumper. Oh. Okay, so the green gas in here is not going to attack those purple guys. Makes your controls flip. Purple guys won't attack me until I start smacking them, so. One more hit on those guys. Oh, it's already 1 o'clock. Jeez. Give me a save point. Gonna go to 5 minutes or so. Go. Just have to hit it. There we are. And these are the mountain donkeys. Good, get stuck in the wall. These are the plants that say that Claritin doesn't help them. Help you with your allergies. come those guys just died? My friend, good luck, young. I just wanted to fix everything for you. Alright, we're gonna have to wait here. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you really enjoyed it, and if you did, please click the circle in the middle to subscribe. The rectangle on your left is another video. The rectangle on your right is a playlist of other videos that you may enjoy. Thanks again. Peace.